This is the same voice that spoke to the largest mountain on the earth, the highest. And actually, yesterday he took me to that mountain again and talked about the worship. I was there at night. And I saw people, some people go up there. He said, some people, look, some people have come here to worship and they come with a banner. They come with the banner writings up there. I saw yesterday, this night I was on Mount Everest. That means the Lord is going to shake that mountain again. And it will be historic. Again. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I was there at night. Some people go with banners. They print. So they carried someone hold the other side. They worship up there. And he said they are worshiping up there. Yesterday at night. He took me there.